Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Buckethead Lungfoam. It's an aggressive non-Hodgkin lymphoma. Most common form of non-Hodgkin lymphoma in children less than 15 years of age. Pathology. It's because of translocation of chromosome 8 and 14 and Q32 in 70 to 80% of patients. Linked to the regulated expression of MYC oncogene. There are three distinct subtypes, endemic, commonly involved head and neck, multiple, almost always associated with Epstein-Barr virus, more common in Africa, and other sites along Ecuador. Sporadic, most commonly in both abdomen, 60 to 80%. Bowel, mesentery, solid organ, canal, may involve heads and neck, chest, less commonly associated with Epstein-Barr virus, around 15%, more common in North America and Europe. Immunodeficiency related. Chuck Murphy staging criteria. Stage 1, single arm node region excluding mediastinum. Or more lymph node region on same size of primarily intracranial tumor, extensive intra-abdominal disease, or paraspinal epithelial tumor. Stage 4, CNS or bone marrow involvement. Most common signs symptoms of Burkitt lymphoma: sporadic abdominal pain, distension, obstruction, endemic head and neck mass, usually multiple. Other signs and symptoms: recurrent ileocolic interception, short doubling times of neoplasm, 24 hours, may lead to rapid grow or acute presentation. Demographic, mean ages, most common between 5 to 9 years, more pronounced in boys than girls. Top difference analysis, other neoplasm, Hodgkin lymphoma, rhabdomyosarcoma, ovarian neoplasm, desmoplastic, small round cell tumor, inflammatory bowel disease, infection and drug allergies. Imaging, most common imaging aberrant panel types, abnormal soft tissue mass and bowel wall signaling may involve solid organ, the skin, or conglomerate masses and or infiltrating and casing poorly defined lesion. And they make heads and neck soft tissue mass. Ultrasound, homogeneous, hypoechoic soft tissue mass. Erectile bowel wall signaling, plus minus interception. CTMR, moderately enhancing homogeneous mass and or second wall bowel or bowel. High point in relative to involved organ. And light lymph nodes plus minus peritoneal thickening Normality. FDG by hypermetabolic science. This is the transfer of abdominal ultrasounds in a 12 years old boy with abdominal pain, so markedly hypoechoic and somewhat irregular bowel sickening in the right lower quadrant. The central echocardiogram pussy represent gas which is in the compressed bowel lumen. Contrast and CT in the same patient, so marked nodule bowel sickening, biopsy confirmed Burkitt lymphoma. Contrast and CT in the 9 years old girl with abdominal pain, so a large conglomerate lymph node mass engulfing bowel loop and multiple vessels. Biopsy confirmed Burkitt lymphoma. Contrast and CT in a 5 years old boy with Burkitt lymphoma, so a homogeneous low attenuation mass in the right kidney. A similar focus of tumor is visualized in the pancreas next. Additional lesions were also present in the left kidney. Contrast and CT in the 5 years old boy with Burkitt lymphoma, so a soft tissue mass filling the ethmoid sinus and extending through the lamina papyraceae into the right orbit. On physical examination, the patient had a right proptosis. Contrast and CT in a 9 years old girl with Burkitt lymphoma, so wall sickening of multiple bowel in the right lower quadrant, a small amount of ascites is present. Fluoroscopic bowel wall follows through in the same patient with Burkitt lymphoma, so separation and displacement of bowel loop in the right lower quadrant due to bowel wall sickening. Contrast and CT in a 12 years old boy with Burkitt lymphoma, so marked nodular bowel wall sickening. Supine AP radiograph of abdomen in an 11 years old boy with diarrhea and abdominal distension, so the paucity of bowel gas, the lumina of the stomach or bowel appear mildly narrow due to wall sickening and or compression. Coronal contrast and CT in the same patient, so extensive mesenteric and bowel wall infiltration by poorly defined soft tissue lesion. Note the encasement of the mesenteric veins and the coating of the peritoneal surface with a second apron of the hemiapron. The portal hepatitis also infiltrated. Biopsy confirmed Burkitt lymphoma. FDG PET in the same patient, so increased metabolic activity throughout the extensive mesentery, bowel, and peritoneal Burkitt lymphoma. The right pleural cavity is also involved. Treatment. Chemotherapy plus surgery. Radiotherapy. Thank you.